nights I live in horror of. The people are